Many companies use CrowdStrike to protect their endpoints. The new CrowdStrike Security Activity View in Ivanti Endpoint Manager helps you ensure that the CrowdStrike agent is deployed and working correctly. The CrowdStrike Security Activity View isn't meant to replace the CrowdStrike console. Rather, it complements the CrowdStrike console by helping you identify devices that don't have the CrowdStrike agent installed, identify agent installation problems, find old CrowdStrike agent versions that may need updating, identify devices that haven't communicated with CrowdStrike recently, perhaps because of firewall or installation issues, remotely install the CrowdStrike agent. The CrowdStrike Security Activity View is licensed with Endpoint Manager and doesn't require an Endpoint Security for Endpoint Manager license. To access it, click Tools, Security and Compliance, Security Activity, and then click CrowdStrike, Manage Devices. Before using the CrowdStrike Security Activity View, you need to add your CrowdStrike Action Center credentials. If you haven't provided credentials, a red banner displays in the CrowdStrike Manage Devices view, telling you to do this. These credentials let the Endpoint Manager console get managed host information directly from CrowdStrike. This data from CrowdStrike is cross-referenced with data gathered by the Endpoint Manager inventory scanner to get a complete picture of CrowdStrike agent status in your environment. The Action Center prompts you for your CrowdStrike client ID and secret, which you can get from your CrowdStrike console. Once you've entered them, click Test Connection to make sure the Endpoint Manager console can connect to CrowdStrike. I didn't enter real CrowdStrike information, so the view lets me know that I still need to do so. You won't see a banner when the connection to CrowdStrike is working. Use the Show, Device Status, and Last Seen toolbar filters to limit the view. The filters work as AND operators, so make sure you don't create a filter combination that unintentionally excludes devices you want to see. The Show filter can include all devices, Ivanti managed devices, and Ivanti unmanaged devices. The Device Status filter can be all, OK, or action needed. The Last Seen filter lets you select a date. Any devices that haven't reported to CrowdStrike after the date you select display in the view. The view's columns indicate device status and the reason for that status. For example, the status might be action needed, and the reason is the device does not have a CrowdStrike agent installed. A device is considered okay if both CrowdStrike and the inventory scanner report the CrowdStrike agent is present and the agent version reported by both sources matches. The Version Reported column shows the version CrowdStrike thinks is installed. The Version Reported by Ivanti column shows the version the inventory scanner detected. If a device needs fixing, you can right-click it and see the same context menu you see when right-clicking a device in the main network view. From this menu, you can complete many management tasks, such as starting a remote control session or deploying software. Be aware that the context menu for devices without an Endpoint Manager agent is limited, since there's no agent to communicate with. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and we hope you enjoy using the new CrowdStrike Security Activity View.